crazy.
Great to meet you finally.
You said that like you were stalking him. Great to meet you finally. Those cops stopped me earlier in the driveway. Alan, I said that I would hook you up with someone who knew a little something about comics.
Yes, you did. For a better partner, thank you so much.
Okay, we're partners, right?
Yes, we're partners.
Yes, sir. Okay. Now, Mr. Lee, you've got to let me do this. For folks at home, let's say that you've been sitting under the proverbial rock forever. Stan Lee, because he wouldn't brag on himself, basically created the comics as we know it today, the Marvel Universe. Every movie that you love right now, every superhero team that you love right now, came from this man's mind.
I'm having a good time.
So, Mr. Lee, so what I'm going to do is I'm trying to give Alan some money, but I want him to earn it.
Oh, wait a minute. He gets the money. What about me? What do I get? What do I win? What did I win? Where's my prize?
You get a hug?
All right, we'll get Alan some money.